To avoid splashing things around, put a paper plate on your mixer's beaters. It'll be a great temporary cover.